Hi, I'm Carolyn O'Driscoll, and I'm the Director of Health Services at Riverwoods Durham.
Cindy Martin, and I am the Vice President of Quality.
Jen Merriam, and I'm the Social Services Manager.
So I think what sets the Riverwoods philosophy apart is really our commitment to be a partner with you in your healthcare needs.
We say, and we mean, that we are resident-centered and resident-driven. Every decision we make, everything we do, is based on our residents. It's based on their needs, their wants, and their desires.
It's important for us to seek to understand what is vitally important to our residents and to know them deeply. We are a partner with our residents. That means that the resident has voice and choice in all that we do.
When we talk about helping you achieve your highest level of independence at every stage of your life, what we're talking about is we are going to meet you where you are. And we are going to help you continue to do all of the things that you have always loved to do. The one word that I would use to describe Riverwoods Durham is community.
Engaging.
Innovation.
We have the highest level of staff members to resident ratios in the entire state.
And at Riverwoods, we have the opportunity to come to work every day and really make a profound impact in the lives of not only our residents, but their families and their loved ones as well.
If you're considering assisted living or memory support, please come and visit our community.